So great to be with you tonight. Less than 3 weeks to go until we're down in Florida for the start of spring training. I think we're all pretty excited about that, are we not? How would you assess the work you guys have done so far?
We outlined a very clear agenda. We talked about building the bullpen. We talked about increasing our run production. We talked about trying to get better behind the plate, and we wanted to try to create depth on the roster.
There's an expectation, and it's not only during the regular season. There's an expectation that we bring here every single day, 365 days a year, to compete and to expect to win.
For those of us that have seen the winning teams here, those clubhouses, guys buy in. And once they buy in, everything is about, we're pulling together, we're pulling in the same direction.
It's about taking the knowledge we have, taking the information we have, figuring out what we can do better and how to make the most sense of what we already have.
We have worked tirelessly to try to build this team to contention. We believe we can win, and our players believe we can win. Who can beat us? We got to take that attitude to walk into a ring and be willing to fight with the best of the best. We intend to do that, and I think we are ready to go to spring training with that mindset.